Halo teman-teman semua, jumpa lagi dengan saya Satria. Dan kembali lagi di dalam program Yuk Coba, di mana dalam 30 menit hingga 1 jam ke depan kita akan mencoba game-game yang seru-seru. Dan yang kali ini mau kita mainkan adalah Growing Up. Jadi ini adalah game simulasi di mana kita menjalani kehidupan dari bayi hingga dewasa. Di mana sebelumnya kita sudah sampai ke PAUD ya. Tapi kita lihatlah, kita akan continue. Jadi kita udah pernah main game sebelumnya, game ini sebelumnya, dan kita udah sampai, bukan PAUD ya, ini berarti sudah masuk SD. Ya, ini namanya, jadi kita sekarang umurnya 8 tahun, udah masuk SD, ini sekarang kita lagi di sekolahan. Ada papan tulisnya. Jadi, buat teman-teman yang belum nonton seri pertamanya, nanti ada saya tulis linknya di deskripsi. Dan nanti kalau teman-teman nonton sampai selesai dan tertarik dengan gamenya, linknya juga untuk pembeliannya ada saya tulis di deskripsi. Oke, jadi game ini ada seiring bertambahnya umur, game-nya ini akan semakin kompleks. Dimana tadinya pada awal kita cuma punya intelijen, empati, fisik, sama memori itu doang. Tapi karena kita sudah beranjak dewasa ya gitu. Jadi anak kecil yang sudah masuk SD, sekarang ada imagination dan charm. Oke, jadi ini adalah startnya kita, intelligence, empathy, fisik, memory, imagination, dan charm. Ini kita ada kayak questnya, jadi exam. Dan sebentar lagi kita akan examination, jadi ada ulangan sebentar lagi. Jadi kita harus sampai 100 supaya bisa lulus dengan nilai sempurna. Kita juga ada mental health, kesehatan mental kita, ada juga kuasa dari orang tua kita bangga sekarang ya, 100 dari 100. Terus di sini juga ada yang bisa kita beli, skill yang bisa kita beli ya, misalnya physical education, kemudian sosiologi, social science, literasi, belajar membaca. Kita nggak bisa belajar membaca ya, karena kita butuh knowledge. Jadi kita cuma punya 60, sekarang kita butuh 302. Jadi 8 tahun tapi belum bisa baca, agak terlambat ya perkembangannya. Tapi kita secara fisik keren, umurnya kita 8-7. Oke, jadi kita kayaknya nunggu knowledge kita bertambah baru kita bisa ngebeli. Physical education, collect physic point to lower knowledge cost. Oh, fisiknya kita 572, ambil aja lah. It's general education day, 1 week push up, running, pull ups, you've done exactly 2 which one more than you ever done before. Jadi kita sudah mulai bisa olahraga dengan baik. Ini gurunya kita, guru olahraga kita. Ayo, little more, just once more, you can do it. You can not do it. You tap the ground, rubbing your arms. Good work. Yeah. No, really, you keep going but didn't hurt yourself. Sore, sakit badannya. That's just the muscle being a bit hurt, but it will go back stronger. You don't want to tear it, but sore is good. And some of the other kids, anak-anak yang lain berteriak, Stonehead to come help them. Stonehead, oh ini. Akhirnya dipanggil kepala batu. Sorry, gotta go check that out. Feel free to just rest till the end of the class. Dulu kita pergi dan kita punya berapa menit untuk kelas kita. Oke, kita juga ada, bisa lihat skill tree-nya. Tutrinya ada macam-macam ya. Di sini ada bayi yang kemarin ya. Playing with kids. Terus ada apa ini nggak tahu nih, belum kebuka, masih ke unlock. Ini juga ada kayak building model, entertainment, ada matematika, counting to 10 kita udah bisa, writing number udah bisa, comparing quantities, membedakan banyak sedikit juga udah bisa. Nah, cuma kita belum bisa mengoperasikan bilang, hitung, kurang, bagi, dan kali. Ini belum di-unlock. Ini juga masih gardening. Kita sudah tahu caranya ya, tumbuhan untuk memfotosintesis. Oke. Terus kita physical education dan bisa stretching. Kita masih belajar pull up. Wah, bayi aja pull up. Literasi, kita udah bisa spelling. Cuma belajar membaca dengan lancar karena masih belum bisa. Social science juga kita bisa, geografi, creative writing, brainstorm kita belum bisa. Oke, back. Dan kita punya 46 action point dan 100 prime. Jadi ini adalah yang akan sering kita lakukan di game ini. Jadi ini kita buka masing-masing, kalau setiap kita klik ini dia bisa meningkatkan skor kita di sini ya, stat kita. Tapi akan mengurangi ini brain point. Increase brain point cap 105, ini penting nih. Kita ambil ini. Terus kita knowledge-nya kita tambahin. Kita increase ini, kita ambil ini, oke. Okay. Increase brain point by 10, oke. Okay. Terus kita ngambil ini. Ya ini apa nih? Increase charm. Oke, ini kayaknya kita perlu increase action point cap to 50. Kita akan ambil charm. Kita ambil ini. Oke. Terus increase knowledge, penting juga nih. Knowledge juga. Knowledge lagi. Ini apa nih? Increase knowledge point by 25. Oke. Nah, ini kita kalau naik knowledge-nya kita bisa mengunlock kayak skill-skill kita. Sama ekspektasi dari orang tua ini. On completion kita kalau berhasil menyenangkan orang tua kita, kita dapat pride, di mana pride ini bisa kita tukarkan dengan gift untuk orang tua, dari orang tua. Oke, jadi ada kayak pasifnya, ada kayak ini kayak pasif ya. Jadi setiap kali bertambah umur kita otomatis bertambah secara pasif stat-statnya kita ini. Lower available skill cost by 10%. Ini apa nih? Increase brain point by 25. Oke. Okay. Available skill cost by 10%. Lumayan nih sebenarnya. Oke. Okay. Knowledge lagi. Knowledge lagi. Penting nih knowledge. Knowledge. Okay, increase brain point ya. Knowledge. Knowledge, kita butuh belajar membaca. Increase brain point, increase brain point. Memory, kita udah cukup tinggi memorinya sebetulnya. Kita butuh learning or mastering the skill raises exam readiness. Oke, kita butuh knowledge lagi sebetulnya yang banyak. Kita buka ini aja. Oke. Okay. Memory 220 ya, Kak. Kalau pelan. Ini apa? Empati. Knowledge. Empati. Tinggal 10 lagi. Imagination, collect intelligence, lower point cost. Kayaknya mana lagi ya? Tinggal dua lagi. Kita harus naikkan empati atau intelligence. Intelligence, oke. Okay. Oh, tapi satu lagi. Ini. Ya, nggak bisa, brain point-nya habis ya, kita nggak bisa. Go home. Middle school will be a lot harder than what you're used to here, but I'm proud to get to know each of you. Good luck out there. Oh, perpisahan ya, kita nggak tahu kalau ini perpisahan ya. As you're packing up, you see Alexander leaving from the desk. Oh ya, ini teman kita ya, teman dalam tanda petik, karena kita masih kecil ya. Jadi she grins, waving a hand as if it's no big deal. The doctor called it sprained ankle. It's fine. That sounds bad. How did you do it? I try to jump the river. Okay. Sympathize. And what happened? Did you do it? Alexander rubbed her nose with her hand, maybe to distract from her red face. Nah, I didn't even get as far as Joseph did. Okay. Damn. Jadi Joseph ini ada anak lain, teman kita juga, yang kita kayak nyuruh-nyuruh dia untuk masuk lompat deh, lompat ke sungai gitu. Cuma kecelakaan dia akhirnya dia masuk hutan gitu. Jadi agak ada darknya juga ya. Because Joseph tried and it was too far, so I did you well, I thought I could be better, didn't I? I couldn't. You help her with her back as she suffers a bit on her sore ankle. I'm okay, it doesn't hardly hurt. Her whim suggests she's lying. Do you think you'll ever try again? Nah, I'm done with river jumping. Besides, my mom and dad said that when I get to middle school, I can play in the arcade. So I won't need to jump stupid rivers anymore. I think that's good. So one last time, race with the wall. Agree. I won't let you win just cause you're hurt. You're better not. 3, 2, 1, lari. You can hear your parents singing from across the room. Kids this day, anak zaman sekarang ya. All you want is to do is watch TV and play video games. What happened to the spending time outside playing with people in the nature? Games are and TV are fun. There's nothing fun about going outside roaming around aimlessly. TV is exciting, and in games you can be anyone you want. Dulu, ya, pada saat aku kecil, ibunya bilang ini nih. Ini yang biasa diomongkan orang tua katanya. We could just pretend we were anyone we wanted, like Super Dude and Mouse Woman. Ini Superman plus setannya. You roll your eyes, you basically addicted to this. I bet you could last a day without electronics. It will help me in the future. I think this could be very useful in the future. Maybe someday I'll have job posting my own show when I play video games. Wah, dia udah ke depan nih. Cita-citanya. Ha, right. As if anyone would ever watch something like that. Anyway, I think you're spending too much time on this and you should cut back. Okay, new expectation. Don't use electronic for 4 hours. You spend too much time with electronic. Okay. Jadi kita diharapkan sama orang tua kita, jangan lihat elektronik. Oke, okay, cut it. Watching cartoon nggak boleh. Blanket fart, mastery rewards, request, wardrobe. Questnya apa sih? Quest. Oh ya, ini dimana kita bisa menukarkan pride kita sama hadiah-hadiah. Kita minta ke orang tua ya. Daily planner. Jadi ada masing-masing, kalau kita beli ini ada kayak, nah ini ada kayak efek-efeknya ya. Trip, kita dapat 100 intelligent, fisik sama happiness, mental health. You are at ease. Gallery ticket, unlock space gallery location. Unlock building model, this is gonna keep me busy for a while. Unlock board games entertainment. Oke, okay, untuk entertainment ya. Ini I'll make the best fort ever. Kalau kita melakukan ini berkurang action point kita. Wardrobe. Kita cuma punya satu wardrobe. Naikin imagination, oke. Okay. Gagal. Bro. Ya, entertainment unlock. Cut it. Oke. Okay. Ini lagi, exam readiness. Gagal lagi. Tapi mental health kita bertambah kok, ini berhasil. Oh, habis action point kita, oke. Okay. Sekarang kita lihat ekspektasi, unit sport. Open city map, jadi kita juga bisa jalan-jalan ya, kayak ke Ghost Water Park. You see a creepy guy that seems to be staring at and taking notes on all the teenagers on the park. After watching him for a few minutes, he sees you start staring. Hey there, younger human on the younger side. I assume you're worried I have some nefarious reason for my work. He holds up his notebook and smacks it with his head. Yeah. Do you go to Sutton Baptist High School by any chance? You don't? No, I don't go to that school. Yes, yes, of course. I am Sergio Guerrero. I'm a journalist by trade, looking into a story that has to do with the school I mentioned. Does being a journalist always include being creepy around kids? Not always. Dia mencurigakan. It does often involve a lot of very boring work. Research, note-taking, interview, transcription. Nothing for the faint of heart, but a few things are more rewarding than when the pieces come together. With that, the strange man turned back to writing in his notebook. Oke, jadi kita bisa kayak aktivitas di sini kayak cloud watching, listening to music. Ada creative writing juga, brainstorming, minimal knowledge course reach. Bisa sih brainstorming, creative writing. Got it. Brainstorming. Oke. Okay. Kita juga bisa pulang lagi ke rumah. Ya. Tapi udah kita action point-nya habis ya. Jadi kita skip schedule-nya kita sekarang. Adalah kita harus menyelesaikan, sebaiknya memang menyelesaikan ini ya, mastery ini ya, supaya kalau mastery udah selesai kita dapat reward. Dua more. Entertainment swing, brainstorming, masterinya dapat imagination, masterinya dapat knowledge. Oke, ini aja satu, terus dua kali brainstorming, terus oh ini masih bisa di scroll. Oke, okay. Entertainment dapat imagination atau physics. Kayaknya ini 3 dari 7. Swing aja ya. Up and down really fast. Oke. Okay. Oh, pull up. Penting juga nih pull up sebenarnya. Pull up aja deh. Moga-moga sih mental health kita nggak turun jauh ya. 2 tambah 2, 2, 3, ini sudah 5. Oh, 11. Kita turun di bawah 20. Mental health-nya rendah. Jadi, kita akan blanket fort aja. Oke. Okay. Turn. Berhasil. Oke, okay, cut it. Sabar betul lagi jalan-jalan. Oke, okay, mastery reward. Jadi kalau kita berhasil dan gagal itu masing-masing rewardnya bisa berbeda. Ini kayak bisa lebih besar. Blanket fort, ambro. Oke, okay, finish. New skill available. Got it. Expectation perform so much skill 6 times fail. Oke, okay, nggak apa-apa lah. Don't use electronic. Physical education. I was born to be an acrobat. Action point kita, oke. Okay. Jadi kita bisa jalan-jalan sekarang kita ke ini apa di library. Hide and seek. School entrance, kita bisa main hopscotch, bisa swing. Gym, jump rope, pull ups. Oh, kayaknya pull up gampang nih. Gagal. Satu lagi. Oke, okay, finish. Ya. Jadi kita knowledge-nya sudah lumayan banyak ya. Kita bisa beli ini sih sebetulnya. Cuma nanti aja deh. Kita brand map dulu aja. Jadi kita akan targetnya ke action point ini. Jadi kita fisik, terus action point, terus knowledge, empathy, ambil memory, apa nih? Unlock all cells in range of 2. Gak penting. Terus boom point 25. Kamu berarti ke ini. Memory, imagination, oke. Okay. Terus kita ambil charm lagi. Oh, ini brain point. Apa nih? Regenerate the brain map and increase brain point by 40. Ih, mantap. Apa nih? Increase knowledge point by 25. Oke, okay, knowledge pointnya ini regenerate, increase brain point by 40. Oke, okay, regenerate. Oh, mantap, kita dapat ini. Berhasil. apa nih intelligence harus bisa cepat ke sini. Berarti lewatnya adalah memory dulu, knowledge, memory lagi, physics, arm, memory, brain point, knowledge, brain point, action point, super brain point lagi, brain point lagi. Terus kita naikin minimal knowledge cost reach. Oke, jadi kita bisa sini berarti harusnya ya. Imagination, oke, knowledge, intelligence, knowledge lagi, brain point, imagination, knowledge, increase brain point cap, ya. Terus intelligence, oke, memory. Dapat point my jenis charm dapat point increase knowledge point masih 60 masih banyak memory increase imagination increase intelligence memory, intelligence lagi, charm, knowledge, charm, memory, terus empathy apa intelligence, kita kebuka semua ya. Paling memory, knowledge, imagination, habis. Oke. Physical education, art will. Go home. Oh, jadi tiap hari ini kita dapat action point-nya hanya regenerate setiap hari ya. Jadi udah kita harus sekarang schedule aja bisanya. Kita berarti harus belajar apa nih? Nggak belajar ya? Blanket form. Sosiologi ini berarti. Oke, cut it. I was born to be acrobat. Solo gini ya, dua mental health-nya kita kurang pelan-pelan ya berarti. Lengket port. Empat. Ini. Ya kan, ini 4x2, 8 kurangnya. Jadi plus 3. Enter. Sosiologi. Next. Ya bisa berteman. Mastery reward. Dapat. Finish. New skill, psikologi. Mantap, kita bisa psikologi. Action point kita udah 60. Jadi, kita bisa jalan-jalan lagi ke... ini. Main hopscotch atau... swing, ayunan. Ayunan aja. Hasil. Kasih satu kali lagi. Oke, berhasil. Sip. Ayunan sudah master kita, sudah ahli mengayun. Hopscot bersama teman-teman. Nanti dapat empati. Atau ini apa nih? Hide and seek. Dapat charm. Oke, biar banyak teman. Empati. Entertainment unlock. Kita mau ningkatin ini mental healthnya, jangan sampai rendah. Oke, okay, brain map. Sekarang kita akan mengunlock ini memory, ini regen, ini imagination. Dan poin fisik knowledge. Oke, dan poin. Nah, ini sekarang empati knowledge. Oke, knowledge lagi. Enggak dapat brain point ya? Mana kah brain pointnya? Taruh mana brain point? Oke, fisik intelligent tuh gak dapat brain point. Bentar, gak ada intelligent, aduh gak ada. Satu lagi fisik, aduh gak ada brain point, habis. Oke, go home. Nah, ini sekarang exam kita berarti ya. Udah habis action point-nya, berarti sekarang kita ujian. Nah, kalau ujian begini nih, jadi kayak patch ini ya, collect 6 atribut in single tap to earn a flow power up. A flow collects all atribut in a row or column. Oke, 6 atribut in single tap. Jadi kayak match 3 gitu loh. Average number. Mana? Nih, oke. Okay, nah ini baru ini 6 kan? Oke, okay, sip. Terus, oh, ini semuanya, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Ini. Oke, okay, ada poinnya. Water animal 553, nanti aja deh. Kita ini semua dulu. Ini terus ini ya, kita punya ini banyak, 27 sama 19 greenhouse effect itu deh. Ini oke, okay. Ya, kita butuh hijau ini oke, okay. Oh, ini buat ngambil semua. Oke, okay. Paham. Semua, oh begini. Oke, okay, I understand. Ambil semua ini, diambil ini. Ambil ini. ngambil semua min 6 buka 6 ngambil semua. Nah, ini ngumpulin stat ini, skor ini makin lama semakin sulit nih bro. Oke, ini terus gini ya, ambil semua ini 5, ini juga 5, ini ini. Oh, no move flash, aduh, annual is up, annual is early, no. Oke, kita punya ini, berarti kita harus type, terus press number, terus kita punya banyak yang kuning, jadi harus yang kuning banyak. Ini 3, 3, 6. Ini sama ini ya, terus ini, terus kita punya banyak yang kuning, lebih banyak ini floris lagi. Ini skornya kita ya, jadi semakin banyak nih exam kita, skornya semakin tinggi. 553, oke. 734 ya bisa. Kita masih banyak yang biru. 553, oke. 19 poin, pusat. 5 sama 8, tapi habis nanti hijaunya. 336. Oke, okay. Terus sama ini selesai. Kita A nilainya, mantap. Kalau bisa sampai sini dapat ada sih knowledge sebetulnya, ya. Tapi adalah final grade-nya A. Oke, okay, got it. New skill available, law of motion. New location available, red checker cafe. Oh, kita bisa cafe, kita bisa ke mall. Oh, kita udah jadi, udah SMP nih berarti. Makin keren, action point-nya 80 sekarang dan open school map. Tapi masa kita masih belum bisa baca? Lucu. Oke. Minimal knowledge cost. Oke. Okay. Happy mental health kita 45. Oke, okay, sip. Oh, cuma di science classroom aja. Jadi belum bisa mana-mana kalau di sekolahan, karena baru masuk nih. Lagunya keren juga. Tap the rainbow hack to increase all attribute and their growing bonus all at once. Oke, jadi kita semakin banyak ya bonusnya ya. Super brain point, super knowledge point. Ini apa nih, next map. Oh, nggak bisa ini. Oh, harus ke sini. Kita ke sini dulu aja. Sini. Empathy. Oke, okay, increase brain point. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Charm. Imagination. Increase brain point. Increase knowledge point by 25. Increase empathy aja. 6. Oke. Next map. Ya, aduh, jauh banget. Oke, imagination. Imagination lagi, knowledge. Physics. Increase brain point, increase brain point. Kamu imagination ambil ini, increase brain point. Knowledge, increase brain point, action point. Oke. Okay. Ini. Laginya keren. Sini knowledge, oke. Okay. Physics masih ada 50. Ini intelligence, knowledge, physics, memory lagi, charm, brain point, knowledge. Fisik kita bagus juga ya, 900, tapi yang paling bagus memory, brain point, oke, okay. Requires 1000 law of motion, hukum Newton ya ini ya, basic operator, oke, okay. Food chain, collect empathy point. Kita nggak punya empati, empatinya kita rendah. Storytelling requires 840. Legend, empati, oke. Okay. Intelijen, satu lagi, physics, empati yang gak kurang, oke ya, udah habis, go home. Since you're now going to middle school, oh iya bener SMP, your parents will grant you more and more freedom. From now on, you'll be getting on allowance, a small sum of money every third. Oh, ada start baru, oh money sekarang, kita punya duit. If your parents' satisfaction is high, you'll get more allowance per turn. If your parents' satisfaction are low, you will not get any allowance. Okay, continue. Can spend money in stores, mental health in dinner, atau clothes and shopping mall. Okay. You can also earn money by performing work skill. Oh, jadi kita bekerja. Tap on the work skill to learn a new work skill. Matang rumput. Dapat duit 10 doang. Oke. Okay. Expectation-nya ya. Kita berarti bisa jalan-jalan. Nah, kita punya action point banyak. Bisa ke galeri ya, ke mall, ini apa? Cafe. Ini ke taman, ini ke di rumah. Oke, okay, di taman aja. Kita bisa brainstorming tadi udah, biasanya untuk musik nggak perlu, cloud watching, clock walker, cloud watching, oke, okay. Dapat, kita bisa dapat bekerja, clock walker, tapi sebenarnya bekerja aja. Walaupun cuma satu kali meningkatkan stat ya. Satu dari tujuh, kita masih 30 action point. Nah, coba kita buka semua. Hacker cafe ini untuk local dinner. Oh hello, sit anywhere you like. Anywhere. Your friends come over and give you a menu and big smile. How about a milkshake on the house? Oh, okay, take that free milkshake. Well, huh? I haven't heard anyone say that. Why? Be right back. Huh? Kita dikasih minuman gratis. Just heads back and comes out with food that not much later. Are you doing all the cooking? Oh well, during the busy hours there normally be someone to help, but on the off hours, yeah, just Mei Xiang, short order cook and world's best cook. Short order cook, It's like hamburger eggs. So, jadi dia mau bikin makan fast food lah. Things you can make very quickly, dinner. Not the only kind cooking I know how to. Oh, the things I could teach you. A few other people come to the restaurant. Sorry, duty calls, feel free to come back anytime. Okay. May rushes off to talk to new customers. Store, okay, kita bisa beli barang-barang. Apple pie. 45. Mac and cheese dapat 10. Burger dapat 15. Unhealthy but too tasty. Please stop every turn. Oh, jadi kita bisa belanja ya. Gak berkurang sih action point kita. Jadi kita bisa ke galeria. You see a well-dressed woman signing an autograph for a very excited looking girl who keeps squealing. Thank you, Elliot. Think nothing of it. Oh, ini artis nih. They are crisp, polite, and full of smiles, but the moment their fan is gone, the smile fades. Because you're looking at them in your eyes. Ah, well, once during public cannot be ignored. Apa maksudnya? Agree with them. That makes sense. I mean, they're why you're adored, right? The fact you answered seem to amuse them more than they call answer. You have no idea who I am, do you? Kita nggak ngerti siapa dia. Lovely, don't feel bad. I'm a B-list celebrity. Yes. I'm Elliot Clark. I was something of a fashion model. Though, this year, I mostly design. If you're interested in fashion, I could actually use the advice of some unbiased by experience. Okay, Rex. Kita dikasih tas yang isinya baju-baju mahal. Of course, none of the clothes fit you. They're made for adults. Here, take this. Look at them or burn them. Throw them in the trash, whatever you want. Tell me what you thought of that, honestly, next time we run into each other. I tend to do my afternoon walk through the mall, so I'll be around, okay? Perhaps most strange, it doesn't even look bad. Okay, kita bisa buying groceries. Shopping. 20 action point-nya. Atau store. Di sini ada... Oh, hairstyle. Ini bisa diganti hairstyle. Dreadlock, woy, keren. Curly hairstyle. Oke. Store. Enggak anu ya. Clothes galore. Oke, kita bisa ganti baju juga. General store. Reading comics. Theater. Beli tiket. Bike ridingnya kita bisa beli sepedaan. Oke. Fisik. Kita bisa beli komik juga. Plus 50. Oh, tiap kali kita beli dapat ini ya. Dapat stat ya. Sketching ideas. Oke. Okay. Chain kita bisa sketching charm. Shopping. Buying groceries atau kita bisa available skill nih apa nih, kita beli aja deh apple pie. Oh, naik mental health kita. Oke, sip. Bisa sepedaan. E6. Cloud watching. Kita ini aja deh, buying grocery aja. Lompat lho. Oke, memori kita tinggi banget memori kita. Sketch ideas. Nangis. Gagalnya nangis. Oke, okay, schedule. You can now schedule work skills. Oh, oke, okay, jadi kita bisa scheduling work juga. Entertainment skills. Oke, jadi kita belajar membaca lah, masa belum bisa membaca. Jadi gini, kita udah SMP. Catching idea dulu ini. Terus exam readiness. Ada exam readiness. Kita exam. Enggak. learning to read, memory, ini juga memory. Oke. Mastery rewardnya physics. Ini dulu aja. 4 kan? Udah 4. Sama entertainment. Bike riding. Bike riding. Perlu enggak? Butuh 12 supaya ahli. Kita learning to read aja. Oh, physical education. Enter. Hey, dapat. Next. 2 tambah 2, 22. 22 gagal lagi. Ore, berhasil. Berhasil. Gagal. You're heading toward your locker when someone barrels into you. Your book scatters everywhere. Hey idiot, you were totally in my way. Stay calm, kita sabar orangnya. You stay crouched on the floor gathering your books. Yeah, sorry, I'll be more careful. Look, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to stand up for yourself before if... He looks very familiar. Wait, I know you. Okay, dia tahu, ingat. It's Alexandra. It's Alexandra. Please don't call me that, just Alex. I'll forgive you though, it's been a while after all. The school bell ring and you bought some litter. Oh, jadi kita satu sekolahan sama si Alex. Wait, I got a clue. Me too, good to see you Alex, you too. Catch you later, let's hang out sometime. Nice. New skill available, buset banyak banget. Okay, expectation fulfill, new event exam. 10 turn to exam left. This one is pretty difficult, so don't expect to pull it off without preparation. Okay. New location, corridor. Kita bisa ke koridor. Kalau koridor ini kita bisa newspaper delivery. Coba aja. Oke. Okay. Expectation-nya nggak ada. Kita akan ambil handstand. Akan ngambil food chain, ambil antropologi, sama grammar basics. Oke, okay. Ini 1 dari 7. School map, kita desain classroom. Bagus ya grafik-grafiknya ya, jadi kelasnya sendiri ini ada kayak komik di tempel. Oke, kita ke brain map. Aha, rainbow. Ini dulu. English knowledge point by 25. 10 point, oke. Kita empathy, intelligence, physics, brain. Increase all to be by 15, brain point, physics, oke, okay, kita berarti terus ke sini, powers available, knowledge, ini apa nih, increase knowledge by 25, cost-nya 10, kita ambil charm, knowledge, charm, knowledge, charm, ambil, empathy, ambil lagi, imagination, unlocks all cells in the range of 2. Imagination udah habis. Oke, kita pulang ke rumah. Boom. Student election is coming up. For history class, the teacher has asked everyone to do a small paper on one of the candidates to help understand the democratic process. You have been tasked with writing about Charles Hoffman. He's running for the class president. Charles, oh yeah, it's he's like a really good dresser. His dad is like really rich. Or is he the mayor or are mayor rich? Either way, his dad is, you know, someone. Over, that guy's great. Had lots of fun with him on the wrestling team. I vote for him. I mean, wait, vote for him for what? Oke, kita ketemu Hoffer. The Hoffer is waiting for you, all smiles. At first, it seemed a bit fake, but hey, this is cool. Huh? Getting interview, you know, like I'm real wheeler and dealer. I'm Charles Hoffman. I'm running for student council, and it's a pleasure to meet you. Okay. Just get to it. You decide to cut to the chase. So, why do you want to run for student council president? Straight to the point, I like that. I want to be the student council president for the same reason anyone wants to win any election. Who said? It was a moment. Hey, this is where you're supposed to say, and what's that? Stare at him blankly. You're not going to play. Okay, I can do it. And what's that? Oh, thanks for asking. Truth is, I'm looking for power, respect, and clout. There's another moment as he stops, his face falls. Anyone who claims they want to be elected for any other reason is lying. Or they're smart enough to know being honest really helps you win. Also, you know, practice, I mean, truth be told, okay, healing is close. Can you keep a secret? Roll your eyes. Fine, I'll let you in a secret anyways. The student council president of middle school doesn't actually get any power. Though, honestly, it might be interesting to see just what can be done. As for what platform I'm running on, well, I think you're half the vote for the Hoffer. Oh, motonya dia ya, kayak catchphrase. Slogan is not a platform, not a slogan. Okay, of course, what I can actually do, as it will depend on what the teachers let me do, which will be basically nothing. My chances are pretty good, I think. It's just me and few other people running for about the same reason. But I think more people know who I am, so truth is most of the time, that's how you win. Ask about his famous dad. So your father is into politics. Does this have anything to do with your own goals and aspiration? Yes, of course, he's always said you want to start as early as possible to find real power. I don't really like talking about my dad much, though. Why? Yes, but your dad is quite wealthy, which, if you attend that wealth to your politics suggests, I said I don't want to talk about my dad. Okay, let it drop. Okay, sorry. It's fine, it's just I'm not him. I mean, he's pushed me some, but I'm not him and I don't want to be him. Well, thanks for an interesting interview, but I think I have enough. Of course, glad to be helpful. Also, remember, you have to vote for the helper. He gives you another handshake as you go to leave. Honestly, thanks. I mean, this was really neat, getting to, you know, feel legitimate for a moment. With that, you head back to class. On the way, you see the voting table. Don't bother. So this is right, though. No one else running well enough to go around the school to win. The moment you came to the door, alright, hot shot, you're in a room and there are no light sources. You have to one match one. Which do you light first? The newspaper on the table, the camping lamp. Jadi kita cuma punya satu match, satu korek api. Yang mana yang mau kita nyalakan duluan? Newspaper, lampu, the candle, or the fireplace? The camping lamp, the candle on the dresser. Kayaknya kalau nggak candle yang paling gampang. Camping lamp ya, kayaknya candle deh. Okay, play along. Newspaper? Oh, bukan. No, you fool. No, you light the match. Ha. It may seem like a simple brain teaser, but stuff like this is important. You got the sharp, gitu. The point is, you never assume any part of a question is fair. Always look at all the angles. Okay. Kita dapat lokasi baru, cafeteria. Sama ekspektasi baru, raise your memory. Oke, okay, got it. Kita diminta raise memory 200. Oke. Okay. Watching cartoons bisa. nonton kartun dulu. Gagal. Tapi kita lumayan dapat 5. Request kita punya 250 kan? Unlock Dancing to the Music. Trips, kita bisa ke Grand Canyon. Bisa ke Around Europe. Bisa Sky Trip. Bisa Art Cosmos Agency. Special Request 350. Oke, kita bisa jalan-jalan ke ini store. Oke, okay. Kita bisa beli mac and cheese untuk naikin mental health. Kita bisa listening to music. Kepleset. Oke. Kita bisa masak, nggak bisa? Nggak bisa masak kan? Nggak bisa. Ke sini. Shopping. Oke, action point kita tinggal 25. Mana lagi yang bisa kita lakukan? Mastery rewards. Ini sebenarnya bisa nih, blanket fort ini. Ningkatin imagination ya. Oke, okay, actionnya 10. Jadi kayaknya ini aja deh, nonton TV. Oke, okay, sip. Nah, sekarang schedule kita akan, karena ini ada exam readiness ya, sama kita disuruh race memory, jadi kita akan ningkatin grammar basics. Ini grammar basicnya -4. Ini aja deh, dapatnya mirip-mirip. Tiga kali lima berapa? 15. Ini berkurang 15, berarti jadi 41. Masih cukup. Terus 15 tambah 4, 19. Oke, masih cukup harusnya. Rewardnya buying groceries, dapat duit plus reward. Resist exam readiness ini penting ini. Expense tax ini apa nih? Collapse tax. Okay. Enter. Antropologi. Gagal terus. Ini pengenalan suku-suku gitu ya ceritanya ya. Oke, okay, berhasil. Oke, okay, mastery, sip. Gagal grammar-nya. Sure enough, it's a landslide for the Hoffer. He becomes a new student council president. Heading through the school hall, you see him talking to a man who is obviously his father. Son, just because you want doesn't mean you can just sit on your laurels. That this is really not the place. Hey, hi. Hi, the Hoffer. Ah, you go by that at school? Who's this, a vet? They gave me my first political interview. A budding reporter, glad to meet you. However, some advice. They didn't ask for it. Oh, ini kayaknya hubungan anak bapaknya nggak begitu baik ya. Journalism doesn't pay unless you get on TV or cater to crazies. So, either get on TV or cater to crazies or get out of the biz. It was just a class assignment, Dad. You need to always be thinking and planning for the future, son. That's what I keep telling you. He pats his son on the shoulder and then give you a polite nod before heading off. Sorry about that. Tell him it's no big deal. It was a big deal. He seems, he is a lot like. Which is my least favorite part about myself. Though, what I really want to ask you is, did you vote for me? Oh. Oke, okay. Tell the truth. Nope. Well, maybe next time. We'll just have to see if you can convince me. Oh, I can be very persuasive. You know, I'm setting up my re-election cabinet. Already? Never too soon to be thinking about your future. I was wondering if you might want to be involved. Why me? You seem smart. You might be an idiot. But I kind of want to find out. What do you say? Okay, Johnny's committee. Sure, I mean, you clearly need my powerful political brain. That's why I recruited. Great, I'll be in touch. So it passes that you join the Hoover election committee. Oke, okay, kita jadi komitenya dia, kabinetnya dia. Oke, okay, jadi kita udah di balik ke sekolahan, kita bisa ke kafeteria juga. Apa yang bisa kita lakukan? Babysitter. Oh, bisa bekerja jadi babysitter. Oke, okay. Tapi akan kita lanjutkan di episode selanjutnya. Jadi sekian dulu dari saya pada episode kali ini. Terima kasih buat teman-teman semua yang udah nonton. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Sampai ketemu lagi di game-game selanjutnya dan episode yang lain. Bye-bye.